Successful people are always looking for opportunities to help others. Unsuccessful people are always asking, "What's in it for me?" Brian Tracy. There were two identical twins, Mark and Anthony. They were so identical that even their mother found it difficult to distinguish one from the other in early years. But they were very different by nature other than their appearance. Mark had no many friends, as he was silent and a cool guy, while Anthony used to make many friends. Mark loved sweet food, yet Anthony loved spicy. Mark was favorite to his mother, and Anthony was daddy's one. Mark was generous and selfless, while Anthony was greedy and selfish. When they grew up, their father wanted to share his fortune equally between them. However, Anthony did not agree and argued that whoever proved to be more intelligent and strong would have to get a bigger portion of the wealth. Mark agreed with the idea Anthony suggested, so their father decided to organize a competition between the two. He asked the two sons to walk as long as they could and return home before sunset. The wealth would be divided as the distance they covered. According to the rule of the competition, they were not permitted to keep watch. The next day, Sam and Tom set out to walk. It was a sunny day. Mark walked slowly and steadily, while Anthony was galloping to win the race for a greater portion of his father's wealth. Mark knew that it would be ideal to walk steadily as far as possible until noon and return home, as it would take the same amount of time to back home. So at noon, Mark decided to turn back for home to reach home on time. However, Anthony, with his greed to earn more wealth, wasn't ready to return home even after midnoon. He walked twice as long as Mark and thought he would still be able to return home before sunset, and return later as soon as he saw the sun getting orange. Unfortunately, he could not even make it halfway home as the sun fully set. Soon it was pitch dark to get back home, and lost the race because of his greed. And once again, the slow and steady won the race. Moral of the story: we should not be too greedy, because excessive greed is destructive to anyone, and the same is applied to the ones who become over smart and overconfident. As Mahatma Gandhi has said, there is a sufficiency in the world for man's need, but not for man's greed. Please think about this. If you like the video and if it helps you in any part of your life, please do like and share the video, share and subscribe the channel, and please don't forget to press the bell icon and write your valuable comments, as your comments are extremely important because your remarks help me improve. Thank you very much.